Right. And this is the most difficult landing you can do. I have a video camera and an empty plane. It's gonna be like... Well, just before landing, you have to do the, let's say, the most common thing in Sweden, in Scandinavia, but especially in Sweden. You know this Swedish tobacco, it's called snus. And I should say it's impossible to land an aircraft without this. And how do you do it? You do like this. It smells like...
Lovely.
Like this size, and if you want you can like form it a little bit. Quite greasy, but it's perfect. Then you do like this. Now I'm captain ready for the landing, and I use it in takeoff and every day because it's kind of addicted to it, but it's very normal in Sweden. Thank you. That is a very famous mountain top in Sweden, 10 miles or 1 hour from Östersund. It's called Åreskutan. It's Sweden's biggest ski resort. It's lovely. I've been living there for 7 years actually, so I like it a lot. You see the mast in the camera?
Yeah.
It's a height of 2,615 feet. 2,615 feet. Quite nice, isn't it? Uh-huh.
Operator
1 on 4 Papa, Scandinavia
072, brake action, it's good on the runway.
I
lost his arm. Check. 1000, stabilized except speed. Okay.